Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So before we get started, make sure to hit that like button, also subscribe to my channel. In this video, we will talk about top 10 most expensive car in the world. So make sure to watch the full video. 1. Aston Martin Valhalla, $1.3 million. Aston Martin's lineup sourcing names from the power and romance of Norwegian lore continues with 2022's Valhalla, another result of a collaboration between Aston Martin and the Red Bull Racing Team. Only 500 of these mid-engine hypercars will be made. A turbocharged 3-liter V6 engine will power the Valhalla, which is thought to be less performance-focused than the Valkyrie. Instead, this hybrid supercar focuses on its handling, as well as bringing a sustainable edge to the British auto house. And that's before we discuss the streamlined structure and bodywork. Aston Martin has mentioned that the interior is filled with space-age elements and innovations that increase the feeling that this car is something incredibly new. The infotainment screen is in the middle of the steering wheel, so your eyes needn't wander. Button-dense dashes of the past have been replaced with an integrated band that seamlessly provides audio, ventilation, and lighting. 2. Ferrari LaFerrari Aperta, $2.2 million. With only 210 Ferrari LaFerrari Aperta in existence, it's fair to say that sourcing this car won't just cost you a lot of money, but an awful lot of time too. Out of those 210, 190 were sold, 9 were reserved for the Ferrari 70th anniversary celebration, and the final car was sold later at auction. The LaFerrari Aperta is a special version of the LaFerrari and comes with special features to match. For a start, it was the first Ferrari since the Dino 308 GT4 to not have Pininfarina bodywork or other similar styling. Its name, Aperta, means open in Italian, translating to the difference in doors and wheel arches compared to its other Ferrari siblings. 3. Aston Martin Vulcan, $2.3 million. You'd have to be a special sort of person to drop more than $1 million on a car that's not roadworthy. Meet the Aston Martin Vulcan, one of the world's most expensive cars that is not designed to be driven anywhere aside from a racetrack. If you've never seen this hypercar in real life, it's difficult to imagine just how sleek it looks on the track. When you've witnessed that, you'll understand where most of its stock and price tag comes from. The Vulcan was designed to pay homage to other Aston Martin vehicles, and to date, only 24 have ever been built. If you did manage to buy one of them, there's only one company in the world legally capable of making it roadworthy: Britain-based RNLO. 4. Lamborghini Countach LPI, $800,000 to $2.5 million. The Lamborghini Countach LPI 800-4 is a car that was pushed into the future from the moment it was conceived. Designed to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the iconic model of the same car, the Countach LPI 800-4 is a mouthful worth repeating. Unveiled in 2021, it's one of the newer cars to make our 2022 list, immediately jumping into place with a unique body and framework that sets it apart from anything else on the market. This hybrid car comes packed with electrification, proving that gas isn't always the way forward. In total, Lamborghini will produce 112 of these cars over time. 5. Aston Martin Valkyrie, $2.6 million. You'd certainly get a lot of stares using it for the daily commute, but contrary to its Need for Speed framework, the Aston Martin Valkyrie was actually designed to be driven on the road. Created as a collaboration between Aston Martin and Red Bull Racing, the Valkyrie can hit a top speed in excess of 205 miles per hour, 330 kilometers/a, with a growl to match. It's a car well worth some patience, revealed a huge 5 years after its concept was first shown to the world. Known as the brand's first hypercar, the Valkyrie takes 2,000 man-hours to create and comes with a 6.5-liter V12 engine. There will only ever be 150 in the world. 6. Mercedes-AMG One, $2.7 million. Though the production of this car was delayed for several months, it got there eventually. Project One, as AMG engineers referred to it, is now all systems go, The long-anticipated 2022 Mercedes-AMG ONE is a 1000FF ONE-derived plug-in hybrid drivetrain with an exceedingly quiet road presence. That's the entire point of this hypercar, road presence. This vehicle's built to mimic Formula One cars, but in a completely street-legal way. Ever since Formula One had its first inaugural season in 1950, people have been searching for a way to bring that tech to the streets. With the AMG ONE, drivers who can afford to do so can, and now, with a sustainable hybrid model. According to the Mercedes website, the claimed acceleration for this car is 0 to 120 m, 0 to 200 g/ed in 6 seconds, a 1.6-liter V6 hybrid petrol, and 4 electric motors allow the AMG ONE a top speed of more than 350 km per hour, 217 miles per hour. 7. Koenigsegg Jesko $3 million. The Jesko is our first hypercar that hits the $3 million mark. From a performance aspect, this makes sense. The Koenigsegg Jesko is also one of the fastest supercars in the world in 2022, which definitely goes a long way towards its sticker price. Swedish auto manufacturer Koenigsegg dreamt up the Jesko as a suitable successor to its groundbreaking Ajuro RS. An engine update, a lighter frame, and a surprising amount of comfortable add-ins make this a car that's not only lightning fast, it's fun to drive. Its engine is an overwhelmingly powerful 1280 V8. Its 9-speed transmission is completely bespoke, built in-house by Koenigsegg to be as quick-shifting as they come. The rear-wheel steering this car boasts helps with managing downforce and drag, so even though this is a powerful car, the driver is in control at all times. The Jesko Absolute reaches a top speed of 330 miles per hour, or 531 km/ed. As of now, we're still left to wonder about the breathtaking acceleration stats this powerful car must produce. 8. Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio $3 million. The Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio exists as a bit of a secret in the supercar world, in the sense that there are only 6 of them in existence, and it even had to get special approval before it was built. This is a car designed as a legacy, paying homage to the 60th anniversary of Sergio Pininfarina's work with Ferrari. Based on the Ferrari Dino, the Pininfarina Sergio incorporates Dino's smoothness and round shape in a modern-day uptake, with a few cues from the 1970s and 1980s thrown in for good measure. 9. Gordon Murray T50 $3.08 million. The engineer of the McLaren F1, Gordon Murray, has been an exceptional automaker for 50 years. In his honor, Gordon Murray Automotive decided to build 100 road cars and 25 track-only vehicles for its anniversary hypercar. Built by many as the last great analog supercar, the T50 is built in an effort to help Gordon Murray invest in his brand. It also serves as an intended capstone, according to Murray, who has described the T50 as a book into the story of ultra-fast internal combustion cars. 10. Bugatti Chiron Pur Sport $3.3 million. The Bugatti Chiron is an impressive vehicle, but the Bugatti Chiron Pur Sport is just a little more aggressive. A car with a roar in its belly and an ability to bring all existing conversations to a standstill. Only 60 of these cars have ever been made, and each one comes with unique touches based on its owner's preference. It's also around $1 million more expensive than the standard Chiron. The Pur Sport describes itself as being the midpoint, where beast meets beauty, which seems like an accurate name for such a car. Designed not just to drive but to perform, it's a sharp, balanced car just waiting to spring into action. What do you think about our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel before you go. Thank you for watching.